The Silver Swan by Orlando Gibbons, read for LibriVox.org by John Oshler. The silver swan who living had no note, when death approached, unlocked her silent throat, leaning her breast against the reedy shore, thus sung her first and last, and sung no more. Farewell, all joys! O death, come close mine eyes! More geese than swans now live, more fools than wise. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.